Harvey Weinstein is accused of sex trafficking in new lawsuit brought by British actress. Harvey Weinstein lost a bid to have a new lawsuit accusing him of sex trafficking thrown out of court on Tuesday. The judge gave his permission for British actress Katie Noble to continue with her suit, which accuses Weinstein of violating laws against sex trafficking by luring her to his Cannes hotel room with the false promise of a role for the purpose of sex. U.S. District Judge Robert W. Sweet agreed with Noble's lawyers that the exchange could constitute a commercial sex act, and rejected defense arguments that nothing of value was exchanged during the encounter. Weinstein invited Noble to his hotel room in February 2014 to watch her demo reel before allegedly molesting her and forcing her into a bathroom to watch him masturbate. The actress claimed Weinstein set up the encounter a year before in London, when he told her that he had a role in mind for her and that it will be good for you, reported the New York Post. When they met in Cannes, the movie mogul asked Noble to meet him at Le Majestic Hotel to talk over her film reel. But instead he started massaging her and told her to walk up and down the room for an audition before assaulting her in the restroom, the court heard. "Everything will be taken care of for you, relax," Noble claimed he said. Judge Sweet ruled Weinstein's behavior could fall under the federal definition of sex trafficking, explaining that previous courts had applied it to defendants who have lured women, under false pretenses, with lucrative promises for sexual purposes. Hear the pattern of behavior. Alleged knowing and understanding that Harvey would use fraudulent means to entice Noble to engage in a sex act with him, he added. The judge cited evidence that Weinstein had promised Noble a film role and said everything would be taken care of. He also noted that, for an actress, the mere fact of meeting a world-renowned film producer carries value. The opportunity, moreover, for the actress to sit down with that producer in a private meeting to review her film reel and discuss a promised film role carries value that is career-making and life-changing, he said. The contention, therefore, that Noble was given nothing of value, that the expectation of a film role, of a modeling meeting, of his people being in touch with her had no value, does not reflect modern reality, the judge continued. He included a footnote at the word reality, citing sources that explained that the concept of the casting couch, in which aspiring actors and actresses are promised valuable professional opportunities in exchange for sexual favors, has been in the American lexicon for nearly a century. Weinstein denies wrongdoing, and claimed through his lawyers that letting the lawsuit proceed to trial means sex trafficking laws now cover all sexual activity between adults when one person holds power and influence over the other. Sweet said that even if the prospect of a film role, a modeling meeting or a continued professional relationship with Weinstein were not enough to constitute things of value necessary under the sex trafficking statute, then her reasonable expectation of receiving those things in the future, based on Harvey's repeated representations that she would, is sufficient. Sweet also dismissed Weinstein's brother Robert from the lawsuit, saying the prosecution had not convincingly argued he knew of his brother's actions.